Here we are at 4464 Ladino in Idaho Falls, Idaho. Giving you a quick look at the neighborhood. This home sits at the end of the street, kind of on a corner. That's Kimberly Road. This home's in Idaho Falls, managed by Idaho Falls Rentals. Come up to the front door. Just have a tile landing strip as you step in. Vaulted ceilings. Ceiling fan there. The bay windows here to the front. Give you a look at the front yard. Get some of the outside light. This door leads to the two-car garage. Nice big open garage in here. It's a lot of space. This is the dining area. It's tiled. And that extends into the kitchen. You have custom cabinets here. Dishwasher. Cupboard space. Nice little kitchen. Sliding glass doors go to the backyard. It's fully fenced. Little coat closet there. This hallway takes us back to a couple bedrooms, the bathroom. First bedroom's here on our left. It does have the bifold doors and the built-in shelving, which is really handy. Across from this room is the bathroom. It does have tile floors. The cabinets, like we saw in the kitchen, it keeps that theme. Vanity mirrors that actually will open up. Makes for a little extra storage. There's two doors here to the bathroom. This one opens up into the bedroom. And so if we go out this bedroom door, we're at the end of the hall. There's a built-in closet there. And another bedroom. It's the two-tone paint. Bifold doors there with the closet again. And so you'll see how that kind of loops around. Now we're back to the bathroom again. If we go back down this hall, I'll take you into the basement. It is fully finished. On our right-hand side is another bathroom. It's a full bath. Another bedroom here. And another one here. All pretty similar in size. And then this is the living room down here in the basement. Just a big open room. And this is a bonus room. It doesn't have a window, so we can't call it a bedroom. It's about the same size. Washer and dryer down here. It is all tile in here. Pretty good sized room. Makes for really good storage. There's your hookups. And the final door opens up into the utility room where you can access the furnace and hot water. It's unfinished in here, but you could use it for storage as well. And that concludes our tour. Thank you for watching. This is BMG Rentals Property Management. If you have questions or would like to see the home, give us a call or visit our website at bmgrent.com. Thanks.